Hi everyone, welcome to Project of the Day. Today I will make a test piece for tongue and groove flooring. So, hope you enjoy. I will use the groove and the tongue. I will start by removing the cutters so I can change knives in them. Start by mounting the groove cutter. Just put them in the positive stop. And this. And tighten it. Same spot every time you put them in. So it's very simple. Just add. And tight. One nice thing with this machine is using shims to adjust the height. And I have a list of everything I want, so I know to get this perfect, I just add these shims. Then the block. Then, and this one is the correct way.
Perfect.